First of all, welcome to the end of 2022. We started the year off great, releasing video after video after video out, and then it just sort of fell off. Again. I do apologize for that. Darklight 2 should have been over way, way, way long ago. Right news is, we're in the last couple chapters of the game, so once I can focus on it a bit more, we'll be able to just rush through the ending of it and move on to something else, finally. And in that regard, I have a bit of good news. I will be moving here within the next couple days. Today's the 29th, and I plan on being moved into my new house within the next week. Also good to hear is that I have a couple people who have offered to edit for me. Lost Nova, who, if any of you are in my Discord, has been in my Discord forever. She's one of my oldest online friends. And she has offered to edit for me in her free time, which is nice. And then one of the people I'm moving in with, who I don't know how to pronounce their username. Saybar? Yeah, it's Saybar in my Discord. It has also offered to at least attempt editing. He's never done it before and doesn't know if he'll like it or not. So I might throw a couple videos at him after we move in. See how well he edits. I do know he also wants to do content for the channel. So this will go back to being a multi-person channel. which will be nice because that's what it was originally intended on being. And if that works out, I really do want to launch a solo channel to do stuff that I have had planned for a very long time and just haven't been able to get to. I'm not a gameplay channel. I guess I can kind of spoil what it is because I'm pretty sure I've mentioned it in update videos before. But something I've been working on very, very slowly for a couple of years now is a Final Fantasy theory that I've been wanting to throw together. I do want to kind of start a solo channel based around that if I can actually get multiple people on Assassin Bros, because what it was supposed to be was the Assassin Brotherhood with multiple people playing. Like I said, we started this channel back when I was originally in high school, and I have literally done everything for it pretty much by myself. Me and the co-founder of the channel, Q Assassin, which is where Assassin Bros came from. Assassin was from him, and then Bros was from me with Mario Bros. That's why our original logo was Altair and Ezio with Mario and Luigi caps on. It was supposed to be us, and then I immediately started putting work into the channel. I don't know if he actually appeared in any episode. No episode on this channel. He did appear in little skits I did in a channel I tried starting like 8th grade. Though I had my phone strapped to a chair recording a couple things in Final Fantasy X. I never tried that hard. but once we made Assassin Bros, I really actually wanted to get into it and doing it, and I did a lot for it over the course of our high school. Shy George and Misty What's-Her-Face, I think is what we called them, that appeared in the Fire Red Let's Play. I think that was the only thing they did. I think they appeared in 2 episodes of that. Which also had Furion and Dark Kefka, I guess, star on too. Which I think might have actually been DK's first co-op with anybody. I think. Anyway, that was fun to do. Dust to Dust is another one that I think I've had at some point while recording. I don't remember if Lost Nova's been on or not. I think she's been at a Discord call for something. It's been so long, though. I don't remember. That was at least 3 years ago. But yeah. But at least me and one of the buddies I'm moving in with. Don't know if he wants to give his real name, and I can't pronounce his Discord name. It's Syavar, so I'm just going to say Syavar. He at least wants to try doing stuff for the channel. We gotta find games that we have in common, of course. Elden Ring is definitely one we have in common. I don't know if you'll want to do a full playthrough or anything, but we have talked about going in and seeing what the arena update is, because I have not played it since the arena update came out, and neither has he. So look forward to that, because I know we're at least going to try that. As far as other stuff, we'll have to see. I really want to get a four-man thing going to Monster Hunter. Which originally I wanted to do Rise, and then me and a friend of mine tested Rise, and then we learned that you can actually play through the main storyline together. It kind of has a multiplayer storyline through the arena stuff, but I really would prefer playing through the main story. So if you do anything, it'll be for World, which, in my opinion, after playing both games, is the better of the two games. I'm not seeing his name in here. I was going to call him out. I'm not seeing his... But yeah, and I really, really, really want to bull rush the rest of Dark Cloud. The only reason it's taking so long is lack of an editor. But I am through the busy period at Amazon, where I work now. So I'm through all the busy period in that, so I really want to spend one day recording stuff with friends, one day editing if I can. And then one day recording stuff for myself, because I only work 4 days a week when it's not the busy season, unless I have a mandatory overtime day, in which case I work five, but for the most part I work 4 days a week. My schedule is on my Discord, if you guys want to see that. So yeah, probably spend Thursday, that's also our D&D day. But now that I'm living in the house, we're playing D&D in, and I don't have to drive people home. I'll have more time after D&D to actually record, and since I sleep third shift, I'll actually have a lot of time after D&D to record instead of getting home at like 1 in the morning and not having time to do anything. So that'll be nice. So Thursday, probably record by myself. Friday, record with friends, and then Saturday, going into full-blown editing. And with Lost Nova and Sayavar's help with editing, I'll be able to get a lot more done and get more stuff out. Because I at least want to get two videos a week out to you guys. Whether or not that's two videos of the same series, or one series, one of another. I don't know yet. I do know if Sayavar likes editing, I will have to pay him for it. And thankfully now that I work at Amazon, it's not going to be too bad. The problem is if I pay him commission-based for per video, that's going to rack up very fast. As I do know, Sayavar is very efficient in just about everything he does, so he'll whip through him a hell of a lot quicker than I would once he gets into the swing of it. So that's going to add up quickly, so might have to work a little bit on that. But yeah. But big plans for 2023 for the channel. So hopefully I get all this stuff up and kicked off the ground. Again, if I do start my own channel for the solo stuff that I want to do that isn't gameplay-based, I would let you guys know that at a further point, because I wanted to do that for 2.5 years now. I think it was when I originally wrote the script for the video I wanted to do. Since then, I've re-edited the script, looked up stuff to make sure I was right. The big thing that's been holding me back on that is playing for the gaming footage, which if I get back into streaming, which that also might be my schedule, is streaming a day, recording a day, editing a day. But yeah, if I can get streaming fit in there somewhere. I definitely need to start streaming through all the Final Fantasy games to get footage. Because I rather use actual game footage instead of still images. It's the main reason I haven't actually thrown the video together yet. And other things like Pokemon challenges. I currently have one Nuzlocke completely ran through, Renegade Platinum, that I need to edit down and put into a thing. I might have Sphire? Sayavar? I want to say his real name because it's so much easier to say. I don't know if he wants it out on the internet or not. Sayavar, work on that first, because I know that's more of his idea of editing is highlighting stuff, which isn't good for a Let's Play. But, so, might see that in the future. Then I also have another one of Storm Silver, which I've currently been playing through in what little free time I've had. I think I'm on, like, attempt 7 or something like that. So, there's that. But, yeah. I think that was everything I wanted to go over. Yeah, but I do hope you guys enjoyed your 2022. You know what? We haven't done it in a while, but I'm going to fit in this video. Actually, I'll upload it separately because I do want to get that separate from an update. But yeah, I'll see you guys when that releases right after this. And catch you guys in 2023, because this and the tribute to the subscribers will probably be the last things I do for this year. So yeah. I hope to see you guys in 2023, where we'll hopefully go through some stuff at a much faster rate than we've been doing currently. And we'll see you guys then. Take care.